The thugs who were traveling in a marked vehicle, registration number UAY607P, at around 9 p.m. near Kagadi Magistrate Court along Kagadi Fort Portal Highway, purportedly knocked the motorcycle which was carrying Mariam Nyangoma, and she fell down with her bag. Nyangoma, who is attached to Prama Q Pharmacy Limited Agents Banking in Kagadi Town Council, says one of the thugs aimed a pistol at her, and due to fear, she surrendered her bag that contained 85 million shillings.
When I tried again to fight with him, he pulled out a gun. He pointed at me, then I lifted the bag to go. But those people, they were two in the car. Those are the people I saw. But when the other people, they were saying that they were three. But for me, I saw only two people. So the thing was like that. But they took the money. The money was 85 million.
Nyangoma has appealed to owners of financial companies to always provide security to their workers to avoid such reoccurrences.
Workers, if you know that you have been with money, to money, it is so risky to be taking the money alone in the bank. You talk with their bosses so that they can give you the security. Because for me, if I would have gone with the security, and I don't know if it has happened, it were going to happen, but we need to have security at our parking working places.
Faida Kajumba, a sister of Nyangoma who witnessed the incident, says her sister struggled with the thugs, but they overpowered her and ran with the 85 million shillings and her mobile phone. Thugs took my sister's money, equivalent to 85 million shillings, and her mobile phone. After struggling with the thugs, as people looked on, thinking she was fighting with her husband. The Kagadi police have declined to comment on the matter, saying it will jeopardize investigations, but says two suspects are in police custody and the vehicle used to rob the agent was impounded. Report compiled by Andrew Msinguzi for the news in Kagadi.